Hi, kids! Ready to embark on an exciting journey back in time? The Tyrannosaurus Rex, or T-Rex, means Tyrant Lizard King. Fascinating, right? The T-Rex was one of the largest meat-eating dinosaurs ever. It was taller than a bus. Imagine that! Its head could be 5 feet long with sharp, serrated teeth. Despite its size, it had tiny arms. Scientists are still figuring out their use. Tyrannosaurus Rex was the king. He was fierce. He was a meat eater. The T-Rex, often referred to as the Tyrant Lizard King, ruled the prehistoric world with an iron claw. His roar echoed through the ancient forests, striking fear into the hearts of all who heard it. That means he ate other dinosaurs. His diet consisted mainly of large herbivores like Triceratops and Edmontosaurus. With his powerful jaws and sharp teeth, he could crush bones and tear through flesh with ease. Can you imagine being chased by a T-Rex? Picture the ground shaking beneath your feet as this colossal predator closes in on you. His keen sense of smell and excellent vision made him a formidable hunter, able to track his prey over long distances. The T-Rex was very strong. His muscular build and robust frame allowed him to overpower almost any creature that crossed his path. His arms, though short, were incredibly strong and could hold on to struggling prey. He used his strong legs to run and catch his food. Despite his massive size, the T-Rex was surprisingly agile and could reach speeds of up to 20 miles per hour. This made him one of the most efficient predators of his time. He stomped around on his giant feet. Each step he took left deep impressions in the ground, a testament to his immense weight and power. His presence alone was enough to send smaller dinosaurs scurrying for cover. What a scary and amazing dinosaur! The T-Rex remains one of the most iconic and fascinating creatures to have ever walked the Earth. His legacy continues to captivate our imaginations, reminding us of a time when giants roamed the land. The T-Rex had very short arms, only about 3 feet long. Despite their size, these arms were strong with two clawed fingers. They were too short to reach its mouth, so it relied on its powerful jaws and neck muscles to catch and eat prey. The T-Rex had a huge mouth, its primary weapon. It could open its jaws wide, taking massive bites out of its prey. Its mouth was full of sharp, serrated teeth, perfect for tearing through flesh and bone. The T-Rex had one of the strongest bite forces, capable of crushing bones to access nutritious marrow. The T-Rex had the biggest teeth of any meat-eating dinosaur. Some of its teeth were bigger than bananas. Wow, its teeth were perfect for crushing bones. It could eat the toughest dinosaurs. It was a true monster. Section 5. T-Rex had powerful legs. The T-Rex had very strong legs. It could run very fast. It could run as fast as a car. It used its powerful legs to chase its prey. It could run long distances without getting tired. It was a powerful predator. Section 6. What did T-Rex eat? The T-Rex was a carnivore. That means it only ate meat. It ate other dinosaurs. It used its sharp teeth and powerful jaws to tear apart its food. It was a fearsome hunter. Section 7. T-Rex. Fossils. Clues from the past. Scientists have found T-Rex bones called fossils. These fossils tell us how big T-Rex was. They tell us how it lived. Fossils are like puzzles. They help us learn about dinosaurs. Isn't that cool? Section 8. Keep exploring the world of dinosaurs. The T-Rex was an amazing dinosaur. It was big, strong, and scary. There are many other dinosaurs to learn about. Ask your teacher or librarian for more books about dinosaurs. Keep exploring. The world of dinosaurs is waiting for you.